This is why I played basketball for 30 years. This is why I come back every summer. You know, I live and breathe this national team, and you know, we came back twice. First in a regulation to tie, go to overtime. Same thing in the first overtime, and then we just showed so much heart. You know that, and we're a pretty special group. Sometimes in the past in my career, I'll be in the same situation, a little nervous, but you know, today, when I stepped on line, I knew I'm gonna make them. I'm a 90% free throw shooter. I just felt real comfortable. If we don't beat Greece, you know, we go to Ljubljana with 0 points. So, you know, it's a really big game for us, obviously for Greece too. You know, like with the first two victories, we celebrate this for about 2 hours, and then we, you know, try to come with a game plan for Greece.